And the latest from the small Oxford County town of Byron, where residents there will consider a controversial proposal. Should firearms be mandatory for every person who lives there? Tonight, selectmen will take a final vote on that. And News 8's Aly Myles is live in Byron to explain now. Aly?
The head selectman is also a police officer in a nearby town, and she says while these communities might be small, there is crime like stealing and breaking in, which never used to happen in this area. A head selectman, Ann Simmons Edmonds, says it's easier to count on one hand how many people in the town of Byron don't own a firearm. But she says getting this on the warrant is more of a statement that no one can take their residents' rights away. Even though most of the residents do have guns, not everyone agrees with Simmons Edmonds. One resident says he thinks this is making a mockery of their town.
If it's not broken, don't mess with it. And we had people that died for this country to put those amendments in place, and I don't want to see them changed.
To put this on a town warrant is ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. To have all the publicity is even worse. You know, now we're a punchline. We're a town that's gone worldwide because now you have the web.
Now that vote is happening at 6:30 p.m. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight at 11. Reporting in Byron, Aly Myles, News 8.